Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. My name is Jenny Chess and welcome back to Rogue Adventure. In the previous part or episode, we did what is it called? Engineer. And yeah, like as I predicted, the previous video is also cut into two. And I haven't really uploaded that video just yet at the time of I'm recording this, so I don't know if that card, I mean, not card, now I kind of get into the game, right? What I'm trying to say is that I don't know if that video, which is 50 seconds, will be considered as short or not. Hopefully not, right? So that I don't just randomly have one short video, right? YouTube short, I guess. And yeah, there's that. Also, I just kind of run my way through the stairs to downstairs, I guess, and go upstairs again, and I kind of really need a little bit of breathing, I guess, a breather for now. So you know, like I guess this one will be a little bit chill then. Anyway, let's actually start. And yeah, I think I will pick the left one first just because we have full HP, right? So yeah, let's go. This is the void 2. Okay, so there is the void 1 and then there is the void 2 as well. Okay, so we will do this. I guess I will follow this for now. Not gonna use this just yet, just because we don't really have a lot of card that gives a lot of a lot of magic cards in our hands, right, to give the mana. And I guess I'll just do this. And oh, I have 3 now. Do I want to do that now or later? This one's kind of you know, this one is kind of useless if I use it because it will get exiled, right? So I kind of want these to not be used so that I can keep recycling it to the discard pile and then throw a pile, right? If I use this, it will get exiled over there, but it's okay, I guess. I will just do the mana just because, and then I will grab that activation gear just like that, and then I will do the burn, and I will focus on the left one. Okay, I got this one again. Do I want to use that though? That's the question. I guess so, yeah, just why not? I guess YOLO. And then I will grab that activation gear as well, and then I will pick that to get more burn. Just like that, and that will be it, right? And turn, enemy turn, they will got burned by 10. Okay, that's actually nice. Okay, we don't really have any combat. I guess I'll just use this. Okay, there's that. And I will just shield, I guess. There's nothing we can do, right? I'll do this for the big damage. I'll pick it for the middle one just because it will be shielding itself, right? So a little bit damage there. And I will do more damage towards the this, I think. Yeah, just like that. They will both got hit by the burn, just like that. And I can just finish with whatever card, right? Just like that. And there you go, our first combat. It's a little bit nice, I guess, a little bit easy. Just because that's actually easy or regular combat anyway, right? This one will go through shield. Okay, so shield means nothing. So we just want to go through for the damage, I guess, right? Okay, let's grab this for the mana, more for mana. Now let's actually grab the thing from the discard pile, just like that. And then let's use this one for the burn damage as well. And just like that. And then let's grab again. I think we have still one more. Okay, just like that. Let's use that for more burn. Now we have 15 burn. And we can finish by using all the mana with regular attacks, I guess. Okay, so mana condition first turn, I think we're good. But I'm not sure about like later turn, right? Maybe we'll be okay, maybe we'll not. We shall see, right? Which is this one. That one still okay, I guess. As long as we don't have anything that gives overcharge, then I think we're good, right? Let's do this, and then let's pick this one. That one will attack for 8, I guess. It doesn't matter for the shield. However, do I want to do this? Let's see the card that I'm trying to get. Okay, I see like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 and 2. Okay, so that's like, I don't know, 75% chance, I guess, to get magic cards. I guess I'll do that. And that does nothing. Okay, I will. That's actually combat. So that's unlucky. I'll just use this. And here we go. This one. And this one again. I will just go through again with the burn. I guess adding burns always nice. But I'm not entirely sure. Because that's not a lot of burn as well, right? Like only 5. I mean, 5 is nice. But it's still kind of not enough, honestly. Let's actually use this first, and then use this for this one. Let's do combat, and then let's do magic, and then it got activated, and then we'll do this, and then another one of these as well for that, and we can also do nothing. Okay, I'll just use that to that and turn just like that, and it will die to the burn just like that as well. Demon, angel, magic leaf, don't care, don't care, don't care. We'll pick the gem. Let's go to the next one. This one is just regular 97, I guess. Combat, magic, magic. Do I want this? Only 2 mana though. I think I will just use this one. It's a little bit tough. Let's actually use this first, see if we can. Yeah, just like that. So now it's kind of okay, I guess. We gain 3 mana like that. And then we can pull all the gear just like that. And then we can do this one just like that. Maybe we want to pick this one again, but we don't have enough mana. I guess I'll do this first and then grab that another gear, I guess. That's all, right? Yeah, that's all. Let's move. I guess let's change that to that one and then do this, do that. 15. Okay, we're great, I think. And it's already halfway down. So yeah, let's actually use the engineer again like that, and we can actually draw that back. Yeah, just like that for this one, and then do that. Okay, yeah, I guess the key for this deck is to have as much mana as possible, I would say, so that you can actually play a lot of stuff, right? A lot of, you know, so that you can do the combo as well as by combo, I mean, to the engineer, to activate the engineer, to summon the activation gear, right? And then after that, after you waste 3 mana, then you still have more mana to do the combo with the robot cards, right? You cannot become cursed. Okay, that's actually great. You cannot become frail. That's also nice. No weaken as well. Oh, this is like the ultimate protection over here, all in one page. But we don't have the mana for that or the gem, so I will just this one weaken, and then frail, and then the curse, right? There is also another one that protect us from block and silence, but it's not here. If that's here, then it'll be full house basically, right? Not full house, but more like 4-in-1, I guess. I don't know. I will pick the frail one because we might need to shield, honestly, so that, you know, we might need shield, like I said as well. All of this deck, basically, they will need shield one way or another, right? So it's always nice to have shield, honestly. Oh, this one secret event, but I don't think I will do that just because I want to do this a little bit quickly so that we can actually finish the whole thing in this video. We're kind of late, I think, into this one. Usually, we'll be at, like, in the middle of map 3, I think. Or a little bit into map 3, right? But since we don't really have that in the previous video, you know, like, because we are a little bit busy to explain everything. So, we don't really have the time to, you know, like, play or brute force our way, right? Just like this. You know, I kind of only play and didn't really say anything as well, right? And you can actually see me picking cards as well. But yeah, that's about it, I guess. There is nothing to say as well. Like, it's already been explained, right? You won this first or not, depending on what the opponent does. Since it's only attack for 7, I guess I will follow that if I can. I think I can. Yeah, I think I can. And we also gain the shield as well. Can't really pull the gear because you only have 1 mana. So I will just attack and call it a turn. And that also will kill. Will die because of the burn, just like that. Okay, let's skip and take the gem. Okay, the mini boss or elite, I guess. This one's the one. Oh, defeat all 3 enemies to summon their evil fusion. Okay. Okay, this will be 4 opponents then. I will just follow this first. Oh, 4 mana, always nice. Okay, like that, and then do this. More mana, and then I can invite all of that just like that, and then use this for this one, and then use that. And then, because I have gear, I think I will do this first to give back this one into the discard pile, just like that. And then it just move, right? And then I can pick this and do this, and then do this as well to that one. And then I can also do something like, oh, I cannot do anything else, I think. Okay, I will just attack the middle one now, I guess, and use this as well. And I guess that's it, right? Yeah. Okay, that's decent damage already. We already halfway down, I think, yeah, for all the opponents, including the burn. And then we can do this. Hey, do I want to do that now or okay, there what's in my exile. Okay, only that. I think I will do this first for the for moving this one into my discard pile. And then I can do this for this one. That's one. And then I can do this for that. And that also kills. And I can do this one as well to kill that one. And then I think I will attack, I think, and shield as well, because why not? Because we don't really have anything else to attack. Okay, this is the one that we need to kill 3 times. Okay, so never mind. That will be 6 opponents then. Because that 1, 2, 3, and then this one kills 3 times. Okay, let's actually do the combo for this one, because why not? Yeah, let's do the combo. Let's pick this one again, as usual. Okay, what's the play now? This one's always nice to pick back whatever that this one is. Let's do that first, and then we do this, we change, and then we do this one as well, just like that. Okay, oh, I think that one is frail because we didn't get any debuff, which is nice. Okay, so this one I will do. It's a little bit confusing now, right? We'll do this, and then to invite more gear, invite more gear. Or robot, I guess. That's not always gear because this one is apparently a robot as well. And then let's transform them into this one, transform again for this one, and then use this just like that. We didn't actually activate the combo or the engineer, but it's fine. We still do a lot of damage. Now we do this to transfer. Actually, let's do this first to transfer whatever is in here. Now we can transform this one and this two. And now we can do this for even more mana. And then maybe we want to invite another one, I guess, as well as shield. Yeah, just like that. And then we can do this as well. Or maybe we should have just gone for the kill there, but I'm not sure. Oh, actually, I. Okay, so I misunderstood. That opponent doesn't. We didn't need to kill that opponent 3 times. Instead, that opponent actually hit for 3 times. Okay, so I kind of misunderstood that. Maybe I should have checked what the boss actually do, I guess, before actually, just assuming things, right? And oh, I didn't mean to do that. I didn't mean to do that, but it's all right, I guess. What's this? Oh, this is new. Dark Joker, Ethereal. This creature is totally immune to damage. Damaging a dark ghost will also damage this creature. Oh, okay, so we want to attack this one to attack the this one then. Okay, let's pick that first. Let's do this. Do that. Let's attack this. Yeah, okay, now it got hit. Okay, let's attack again. More mana. Now we do this one to invite, and then invite another one, and then we transfer one to this. We use this, and then this one will invite that. Move, I mean, move from exile to discard, and then we do this again. I think not. Actually, let's do this. Yeah, this one will be back, right? And I guess I will transform this first into this one, and then do that, and just like that. Okay, that's a lot of damage already, but this one's still 170. The thing is, okay, this one will summon again. I guess this one will summon the Dark Ghost, I guess, because it's only 140, and then this one's 170, right? It means we actually need to have more of this, which makes sense, right? Otherwise, the game will be broken, kinda, right? Because we can't really kill this one. Anyway, okay, there's nothing in the exile. I'll just use this, pick that one, and then do another shield so that this activates, and then I can just kill this, right? I think. Let's actually try. Or we can shield, I guess. It's always nice as well, because we're about to get hit by 14 damage. Or we can just kill this one as well. Maybe I want to do that, honestly. Yeah, actually, let's do that. We'll get hit by 3, but it's fine. Okay, we kill this one, I guess. Okay, yeah, let's just do that. And then, do I want to transform? I don't think so. I don't need, right? Yeah, I don't need. I think I'll just do this. That will summon, and we can kill, I think. Yeah, let's just go for the kill now. 10 damage. I think I will move first, and then yeah, just like that. Oh, this is the one that shields. Okay, never mind. Do that, and then I guess I'll just attack again, just like that. Okay, if this burned, does this got burned as well? Oh, okay, so burn also works. I didn't actually pay attention to that. That's why I was kind of concerned, right? And this is the second one. What does this do? You cannot see cards in your hand. You can only know the type. Oh, okay, that's interesting. So we don't know what these cards does, or yeah, what these cards do basically. I will just follow this then. We'll just do this, and that. Okay, we get three. Apparently, one of them is probably the fairy because we just got a lot of mana. And I will do this maybe. Okay, there's that. Maybe this is the activation gear, I think. Nope, never mind. Okay, let's do this again. Let's do this. Okay, so there you go. This one, I guess, because we know this is the one that burns. And then this one, I think this one is the one that can invite the gear, I think. Nope, never mind. That's not it. Maybe this one. Oh, that's just the gear. Okay, now I'm kind of confused now. All right, then I will just do whatever, I guess. I cannot really see anything. This is actually a fun effect. It will be difficult if it will be difficult if you don't know what your card is, right? Yeah, just like that. Like you don't know which one is the gear, which one is the regular one, right? The scientist or the mechanics as well. So there's that, and then we can actually use this one. I think I know. Yeah, that one's the one that burns. And then this one, I think this one does nothing. Maybe it does something. Maybe I think this one is the scientist though. Maybe this one. Okay, that's the scientist. Okay, I kind of confused now. Can I actually see this? Oh, I can. Okay, so I still can see the discard and the draw. I guess that's like a little bit of help, I guess. But I will just do, whatever, I guess, because, like it's fun this way, honestly. Let's shield. Oh, that's not shield. Okay, never mind. This one shield though. Yeah, just like that. And then let's, shield maybe. Oh, that's but that one's also not a shield. Okay. Let's shield with this one then. Oh, that one's also not shield. Okay. Shield. Also not sealed. Okay, whatever. It apparently those three were activation gear, which is fun, I guess. I guess we can just do a lot of damage, and this one must be the shield, right? It's still not. What? But I will taste the openness anyway, so I think I will use this one for the burn. Because every 10 card I play, I taste the opponents, right? Just like that. Okay, now my hands kinda mixed, I think. I have like 9 and then 4, right? And then 13 cards, basically. I don't know what are these cards anyway. Okay, that's regular. Oh, that's regular as well. Is this shield? Okay, that's the other one's the shield. I kinda want to do the big damage now, though. Let's actually use this. Okay, that's just the mechanics, okay. I guess I'll just brute force my way then, yeah, just like that. We killed. Okay, that actually took a bit of time. I'm not sure about my plan about having this down as quick as possible. Taking unblocked damage will drain 4 coins. Oh, that's actually bad. Okay, so let's do it quickly, a little bit quickly now. No, I will pick this first. Okay, and then this. And then this to get the gear, to get the gear, to play this one, to play. And then I don't know, I'll just do another one of that. Okay, that's a lot of damage already. 40 damage, first turn's always nice. Gain mana first. Let's do this to get back that. Another one to get that back. Okay, we have no exile pile now. Let's do this to get back that. Yeah, as well, like that. And like that as well. Let's do this for the big damage, I guess, or the shield, because that one will attack for a lot of damage, honestly. Let's do this, let's do that, and this one as well. And we can do another attack, I guess. Okay, that's a lot of damage as well. And now we can do this, that, this, got another mana. Do this, do that, more burn, and I will do attack as well. Okay, that's a lot of burn and damage, and I can just finish with this one like that. Okay, that one's a little bit quick, right? Gain 30 coins. I don't think I need that at the moment. I kinda need the my mana, honestly. Okay, burning wall at the start of combat. Apply for burn. That's nice. I will pick that. Opal stone. Okay, this one's the one that will give all, counter to all rays. Do I need that? That's the question. I have fairy. I have robot. Might as well, right? Although, that gives us 2 counter. So I guess that's nice as well. Yeah, I think I will pick this one, cause why not? Master of Toxins. I don't think I have poison. I'm not taking that. Lose 5 HP, increase the value every time you use it. Gain immune. Okay, so at first we'll lose 5 HP and then we'll lose even more HP, I guess. But we gain immune. That's actually nice. I will take that. Immune means we will be immune to a lot of damage, right? Not a lot, basically like all of the damage even in one turn. So yeah. We do this and then we take a look. This one is not useful now because we have all the rays now, right? Let's see quickly over here. Okay, there's none. I will go here and duplicate that fairy thing, I think, for even more mana. Now let's go to skill. This one unweakened, to immune for weakened. Okay, maybe that's kind of nice, I guess. Yeah, I'll pick this one. A little bit of protection is always nice. And then heal, I guess, a little bit, and then exit. Although I kind of don't really need that, honestly, because we are at the boss, and we'll heal for 20, I think. Yeah. Oh, it's this one. Oh, this one's a little bit long, though. I guess I'll just activate my engineer, I guess, and then prepare for. What do I want? Weak, right? Because I need to weaken at least for 9 turns so that that boss didn't do, that boss doesn't do a lot of damage, right? Okay, here we go. More mana is always nice. More, I think I will skip for now. We'll do another weak, I guess. Like that. 5 now. I need 3 more. What do I do now? Let's do this for the engineer, and then let's pick that to the hand, and then let's move from exile to discard, And then let's do this for the week as well. Now we are good with the week, right? And we can just basically skip all of this, I think. I don't really need anything else. Maybe this one, the thorn now, or the armor. That's always nice, right? I think I will pick that from now on. Okay, that one will attack. I think I will do even more of these. Oh, actually, no. I will replace first and again. And I will take this mana and then do this for the armor. Just stacking my armor basically for later use. This one is armor again, but I think I will pick the gear first. And then I will move one and then will transform. No, by transform and gain armor. Okay, just like that. Okay, we now have more of that, I guess. Let's do this and then do that just for that. And then we do. Oh, this one's the one that give weak. I don't need that. I think I'll just use this and then transform into more of this, like so. And then another one, I guess, for this one, like so. And then another one. Oh, never mind. I don't have another one. I will do this, I guess, and end turn. Okay, I will just maybe do this a little bit quickly because this is taking a little bit of time, which I kind of want to do a little bit more faster, honestly. This is just too much setup, basically. Okay, that one does nothing again. But I will just keep doing the armor, I guess. Okay, I have 5 now. I think I have enough to reflect all the damage. I think I'll just end turn consecutively now. Okay, let's end turn again. Okay, 21, that's fine. Still have even more. 24, that's fine. We still have shield. 28, that's fine. And just like that, right? Yeah, okay, we win. Okay, that took a little bit of time, but okay. Oh, this one, K9 armor. Do I want that? I don't think so. There's a better robot card. Like I said, the Robo Hounds, always nice. Oh, this one, I will pick the right one, I guess. Yeah, sure. For to test, I mean. Yeah, I don't think I can finish the whole thing in this episode, I don't think, because this deck is a little bit taking time, honestly, and we're not even halfway down to the fourth map, and I don't think we can finish, right? Yeah, I don't think so. I guess we'll just casually finish this, I guess. Yeah, like that, more of that, and we can start picking the gears, using the gears as well for the burns, just like that, and then moving that back to the discard pile. And then taking back that, yeah, like that, and then use this, and then take that back into the discard pile, take this back to the hand or not. Okay, that's weird. Let's do this, let's do this, and deal this one now, and then I guess that's all that I can do, right? Yeah, let's attack that, and just like that. Okay, that's a little bit of something there. Let's do this. Can we actually kill like right now? I'm not entirely sure, but I will try. Okay, that's a little bit more, which I don't think I can. But it's fine. They will all die to the burn anyway, so yeah, not really matter about the wound debuff. Okay, nope. Okay, this one. Every time you apply poison, this creature heals. I don't have anything that poison. Okay, let's do this, do that. Okay, do that as well for the mana as well. Grab the gear, use that, do that for the burn, grab the gear, and do nothing because I am out of mana apparently. Okay, we'll do this first for the maximum amount of mana that we can get like that. And let's do I have anything here? Yes, I do. Okay, I will pick that and do that and do this, do the gear, do the burn, Do I have anything else? Yeah, I have the gear. Okay, I will pick that gear as well. Do this one, pick the burn. Okay, pick another gear, pick another burn. Pick another gear, I think. I still have one more, okay. Pick another gear, pick another burn, just like that. And that's it. And it will die to the burn. Okay, that's a lot of cards I played in one turn, I guess. That's also nice, I guess. Double enemies burn, not really needing that right now. Because we only do partial burn, right? It's not a lot of burn anyway. It's like spread burn, you know? That's why the amount of burn is not crazy, because we're basically doing a spread burn, right? Anyway, more of that. Combat. Okay, combat, sure. Now we can pick the gear and then pick the burn, you know, as usual, right? Oh, maybe I should not do that then. Okay, let's do more of that. Yeah, we can't really do anything. Yeah, okay, whatever. Okay, that's a lot of damage actually. Okay, let's pick back. Let's move that to the draw, just like that. Let's pick this one, do that, and then do this for extra mana. And then do another damage. And it will die to the burn, okay? Okay, there's nothing. I'll pick the gem. And 5 more minutes, I think. I will finish after this, I guess. Okay, let's see. There is still nothing over here. Deal 2 damage for each copy of this card. Duplicate. Nope. This one is. Oh, no, not that one. The other one is just better. Deal damage equal to your shield. No, I don't think I need that. Oh, here we go. Immune to block and silence. That's actually nice, especially since we do like we do in the mix of combat and magic, right? So if we have block, then we cannot do the combo if it needs combat, right? So yeah, I guess this one's great protection for the engineer as well. Can't really copy anything because we only have 118. I guess I will just skip for now. And let's do another one match, I think. Oh, this one's the one that reflects. I think I will. That's a lot of damage. I think I will just shield first and then do that.